8-point dot wad. An unnamed map by Violent Beetle working on a map set, and this is going to be map 7. $134.28.3. Vanilla. I'm on crispy. Okay. Hang on. Simple visuals, vanilla stuff here. Now, well, this looks nice. There may be some shenanigans, because this is in map 7 slot for a reason. So it looks like we gotta take that teleporter. Oh, got me. Actually, a little ledge there. Not the usual damaging floor, but I don't mind it. It's fairly obvious that you're not supposed to jump down here, I would say. I would say this area might be better if there weren't as much ammo right away. Because you can easily kill all the imps, but it's kind of tedious to do it. But you might as well, because there's more shells here than you can get. So you might as well kill everybody right away, but it's just kind of tedious. It might be better if you don't actually get ammo, and then the imps can kind of stay a little bit of a threat. But I like the concept of the map so far. We got yellow door there, we got red key there, and then we got these teleporters. Red key exit. Might as well grab this. Okay. So I wonder how many orders you could take this map. You do need yellow to get out of here, so I could have seen that coming. Obviously you need to... Ooh. Obviously red is last, because that's the exit. So that's that. Now we just go back. Oh wait, what's this? All right. Works for me. See, that I like. There's no way I have the ammo to kill them right now, so just close the window and out of sight, out of mind. Let's see what else here. Okay. So now I'm at the yellow area. Is there a blue? Maybe not. Where's the super shack? And I saw it somewhere. There it is. There's blue. We started next to blue. Okay. So we came in here. There's a blue door there. So yeah, it looks like you have to do this in order. It looks like you gotta go yellow, blue, red. That's a lot of shells. Wow, it's a lot of ammo over here. Whoops. All right, I suppose saving would be prudent here. There's so much ammo in here. Looks like there was an alignment issue here, because that and that above are the same line. Oh, you gotta die, dude. Can't believe I missed it. Oh, that's right. This is dead simple crap. Oh, gosh. Well, yeah, I was not even remembering that aspect. Didn't think anything of it. I like the combo here. Arachnotrons and Cacodemons, because they're not going to infight much. Crap, I killed the last one. Oh, Hell Knights. No! Well. Yeah. That time I got killed by Infinite Height. Wow, I got two on that one. Crap, I got too close. Oh, I see. Oh, gosh. Goodness. It's a nice little challenge. It's not... Yeah, you can kind of sense it right here. It's not that bad, really. I just keep dying. Actually hit a mech. Splash damage, you could actually do some good damage to them. That would be pretty cheap. Cacodemons are a little annoying. Kinda grindy. Clean them up. But I do appreciate their ability to limit your space. There's plasma gun in there. Alright, once I kill all of them, something else is gonna happen, so. Alright, plasma is in that one. So we wanna run there before the archfiles arrive. Well, how did I know? Oh. a megasphere or something? How'd I get all this health? Oh, come on. Get out of the way, dudes. Alright. Well, that was fun. Yeah, I didn't mind that. Cacodemon part got maybe a little bit boring, but it was fun. A little arena fight. What do I want to do first? Hit the switch or get the key? Let's hit the switch. Oh, we should probably save again. Ah, okay. Is that it? I think that's it. It's kind of surprising there's not a backpack in this map. There's a lot of extra ammo. Although that could be the last secret. Wherever that is. Alright, so now I can go to the red door. Alright, I mean, we can go get the red key through the blue door. But I got a distinct feeling there's still a cyber demon in this map. But first... Oops, I don't want to go down here. Not a bad place to be right now. May not be able to get out of here ever, but... I don't think they can come in here anyway. Well, now I'm dead. I can't even make it across. I will lose exactly 7 health when I go. Oh well. So yeah, don't want to fall down. That's not good. All right. Nah. It's kind of hard to even realize what's going on here. So, the monsters can teleport through the different things, and then they come through here. They come from a lot of different directions. It's very, very dynamic situation. There's still health around. I couldn't even see anything there. Let me take a look here. Just to make sure that oh, I forgot about that. That'd be a good idea. Actually what I was gonna look for was rockets. Yeah, that's just the exit room. Yeah, I want to take a look for some rockets, because, yeah, I mean, when you go in here, you don't feel like you're going to run out of them, so you use them, but then you don't get them replenished at all for the big finale, so, right? I got all the rockets, didn't I? Yeah, I sure did. So yeah, I don't know. I think I'd rather have rockets in this situation than the plasma, but you get plenty of plasma. Definitely some close quarters, so plasma's good. But you could use super shotgun for that too. Well, mega armor or the soul sphere would make a big difference, so that's good. There's a middle. Wait, this isn't the red door. Oh, Guess I ran out of health. Yeah, I find it really odd that you don't get any rockets for this. Well, whatever. This is what I wanted the whole time. Get that timing right. Get this door guarded properly. That I don't want. Pain elementals. Oh gosh, still another arch file. Okay, so about the big fight. It's cool. You've got a lot of different areas that you can be, and a lot of different areas that the monsters can be. I think the ammo situation is a little weird that you're not given rockets for it at all. I also think it's not the most original thing. You know, when you just throw archfiles and pain elementals at the player, that's like the classic combo of high priority monsters, and there wasn't anything else to drive the priority. It wasn't like the positioning of the monsters, it was just the fact that there are archviles and there are pain elementals, so gotta get them first, which is fine. Just wasn't the most original thing. The innovation in this map is this layout and how that kind of drove the fight. I mean, you start there, you got archfiles over here, you got archfiles in your face. You gotta deal with cacodemons. You can try to jump down, but I'm pretty sure there's only one way back up, and it's a tiny lift, and that's probably not gonna end well most of the time. Yeah, and then we still got these barons to deal with. So, I I suppose that's my exit. Alright. So yeah, I've pretty much said what I need to say. Overall, solid little map.